Hello there.
Okay.
Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
We'll tell you all I know.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Stop with this shit, okay?
Hi. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skill?
Skill and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel residences. Maybe try there?
Appreciate your help. Greetings. Any clue how I can find this location?
This is where you'll find what you're looking for.
Awesome. Thanks. Hi. No need to be afraid. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
I wish I had more info for you.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
You've heard the truth.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
You're in my personal space.
Thank you.
Sector's clear. Just keep your eyes up.
Hello.
Hey. Can't you see?
Hey. I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
Now you know everything.
Thanks, stranger. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks a million.
That shit's embarrassing.
Central, we got hostiles. Requesting additional support.
well. I'll come too.
Special, but not that special.
Hey! Hey! Hostiles are attacking us!
Contact! Hostiles moving in!
Nailed him!
Let Skell slip away.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
Tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television. Can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
I want to know if inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No!
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good.
Thank you. Low energy? Feeling moody? Talk to your Skelltech physician about the Olympus neural implant. After a low invasive procedure, the only time will give you the boost that you need to focus your energy, to get out of that creative block, and to make your life longer.
We better get hazard pay having a listen to this. It's crap. I'm a Clancy.
Here. I'm moving to another.
We got company.
So the ghosts got away with Skell?
There you are! I said hold the goddamn perimeter!
Thank you.
Hello. No need to fear.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
And that's all I'm asking for.
Okay. First, you need to sever the optic cable in the annex building. Okay. Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
Thanks for having my back. Don't be afraid. Where can I find this weapon attachment?
I know where you can head to.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Thank you. We surrender! Don't shoot!
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade, because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
Well, the original plan got shot out of the sky. Now, I'm trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer. You can keep your own counsel, that's fine by me.
Hey, a little early to start assaulting me, all right?
Maybe you remind me of him because you both served. Hard for me to relate to that type of life, but here you are, saving my ass, saving my wife, so...
I just do what needs to be done.
It's getting worse. Sentinel is all over us now, ever since Captain Coleman took over this area. I feel a bad wind in the air, like everyone's waiting for an excuse to start shooting.
Hope for sunshine, but pack an umbrella.
Way things are looking, might need to pack a goddamn huge umbrella. Supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I'll bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one.
This is it. Here. I could kiss you for bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary.